always loved video games my whole life, and it took a lot of experimenting to know that's what I really wanted to do. Ever since I was 4 years old, I've always been playing them constantly, enthusiastically. So, like any sort of escapism, but this type of escapism is very immersive. You can just lose yourself. You can, you know, it's completely interactive. So it completely absorbs the player, whoever's, you know, playing. You have it's the strongest media I can think of in my opinion. Just a good game will bring out anything. It'll you know, bring out your imagination as well as, you know, keep on offering the next challenge to accomplish. It really is a way to, you know, to accomplish tasks and feel fulfilled. At least those are the type of games I like. Usually you'll start off with like one simple game idea. Like obviously a tried and true one is this would be a jumping game about jumping to the next area. And then from there you just bring all sorts of obstacles and enemies and tools to use the player. Introduced to the player slowly. I've been, as for game design projects, I've never tackled a game design by myself. I've always been a assistant to game designers, my friend. I always do design and like animation and like artwork for them, but never like true and never engineering the game, never like the coding. So that's one thing I want to learn.
So what made you want to start doing games on your own?
It started very recently when I played a fantastic game called Undertale. And the game made me emotional like no other game in recent memory, just because I had a very very good cast of characters and very unique story and gameplay to it. So the fact that the guy was made by one guy, just funded on a Kickstarter, and is very young, he has no other game experience other than a few like piddling around on Earthbound ROMs and stuff. It's just that the fact that he could make something so good and have it resonate with so many people was just inspiring, and it just made me like, I want to do this. I think like if I can make people happy with a game I've accomplished what I want to do. Like the fact that he made me happy and made me want to almost become a better person just from a game, something as like simple as that, made me want to do that.